I need help with Minecraft. I've been getting this connection lost error like a couple minutes into playing on a server, and it happens like every time. So I don't really know what to do, and it's not my connection or my internet or anything, because as you can see, I can run like over 200 FPS, honestly. So it's really not that or anything, or I just want to know what it is. So if you guys know what to do, just like help me out, put it in the comments or something. And yeah, thank you.